amazing woman. I've had the opportunity to spend some time with her and her inspiration behind these amazing creations. I will let her share because I need to bring her out because, number one, she smells so intoxicating. I cannot wait for her to share the story with you and when you get downstairs to check it out. Please welcome premiering this morning, Miss Kim Spadaro
from Spadaro Fragrances.
Hi, good morning. I'm so excited to be launching and debuting my fragrance here. It's been a long journey, 25 years of a romantic marriage and travels to distant destinations. What drove this is I was an aromatherapist and I created this little brown bottle of goodness. And it was inspired by a trip to Spain, to Mallorca, Spain. I was there with my husband and we were staying at the San Vita up in the mountains. And we're asked to go to a cultural dinner one night where there would be dancers and wonderful food. And there we got seated next to the stage. He left to go get the camera. While he was gone, I was pulled on stage by bronze Spaniards. They surrounded me with wands of fire and drums and started beating the drums. And I stood there with my knees shaking, my heart kind of like it is now. And I just couldn't believe what was happening. The sun was going down in the Mediterranean and I thought, I have to capture this moment. The dance ended, the song ended. I got escorted off the stage, sat in my seat, and no camera, no husband. He showed up as I was seated. So this oil was named Night of Fire, Noche del Fuego by Spadaro. The second scent, inspired by a trip to Sicily, where he's from, watching Mount Etna's glow, the embers from Mount Etna, having the citrus fruit, the succulent fruit we were eating from the land. This inspired me to make a citrus musk blend. It's honey and almond and citrus and musk, inspired by the region. The third scent is inspired by a trip to Morocco, traveling down from Casablanca into Marrakesh and staying at the Lamonia there, beautiful restored palace. It's amber, vanilla, patchouli, it's Casablancan lily, Moroccan jasmine. It's everything that Morocco was to me. So please come by, meet me, experience the fragrances.
And I hear the oohs and the ahs already, Kim.
Well, I hope you like it. And this is my heart and soul's in this. I'm the sole creator, very small production. I only produce 1,000 bottles at a time. It really is my heart and soul. I hope you enjoy the fragrance and the stories as much as I love sharing them.
Let's give her a big, look how beautiful she is. She came out this morning. Now, ladies, Kim will be downstairs premiering her fragrances in her scent bar. You experienced around the world with Kim. And literally walk, do not run, to our perfumery in our fragrance area to meet Miss Kim Spadaro. Let's give it up for Kim.
Thank you.